action learned. Die. Finally, okay. So now that's not what I want.
Mess up these clones now.
So yeah, we got like what, a bunch of red dye, yellow dye, and blue dye for that.
And I bought some.
Oh jeez, you bought some already? I should have done that too, but oh well.
How do I dye things?
Oh, I assume you just like click on it and I mean select it and just hit dye.
Not from the character string.
No, from your inventory. Just select it, and there should be a die option.
I don't know how to look at equipment from my inventory.
What? Just friggin' press start, and then go to inventory.
But that's not equipment.
No. When you like select to die, it gives you a list of all items you're able to die.
Well, I don't want to do it like that.
Yeah, and apparently you can't die like everything. It is only select things that are able to are like dieable, which kind of sucks.
Oh, this just means that the thing I'm wearing is undieable. No.
So that's bullshit then.
Well, let's see if I can change these gloves. Die there.
I can dye my shoes, my ring bands, and my mask, which I have hidden. But I want to dye my shirt and my skirt. The fuck, game? Does it say it's unconvertible? Does it say, how come? It doesn't say it's undyeable.
It's unkillable. No?
It just says non-convertible. But it doesn't say I can't dye it. So what the fuck? So I really can't dye it? I can't dye my skirt either?
Gloves I have now.
Why do you have pink, like, oven mitts?
I didn't know that that's what the pink color would look like. Okay.
Those look great, by the way.
Well, since I can't dye the shirt...
You look just like that guy behind you.
Wait, what?
Look at him. It's like a... Look at him. She has like a pink dunce cap on. Okay,
oh, man,
so
smoking at the...
Yeah, I saw that.
I love that there's just like little compartments for ears. It's not like ears are coming through, it's like ears have their own little hat.
Oh yeah, we yeah, okay, she's out of here.
Really? Great.
Bye.
What are these locks over here?
Probably something for much later. Braving new depths, level 35.
And
going for gold! Whoa, 47. Wow. Okay. So yeah, these might be dungeon quests, maybe not. It's probably for something like up north of here. Wow, okay. Alright, so, well, we can continue the story quest, or go back and do those quests we have in Gridania.
Okay, that story quest is definitely a dungeon, so let's
it
go back.
It probably is, yeah. We gotta go to the Copperbill Mines, which is not here. Yeah, it probably is a dungeon. So
definitely.
I guess, yeah, we can save that for another time. It's probably gonna take 45 minutes again anyway. I mean, they all seem to take, like, friggin' 45 minutes to an hour to do.
Sleeping less than that. Oh
yeah,
I'm here to work every day now. I just remember what the other thing I was supposed to buy at the supermarket was. Man, I didn't go to the supermarket today though. But I spent so much time just racking my brain just trying to remember. I had two things I needed to buy. Two important things, and I have zero memories of what they were. And I remembered, okay, shaving cream. Definitely
okay.
Shaving cream.
Yes, that's important. Yes.
And the second thing I did not remember until right now, but it was instant tea.
Okay.
Just any sort of tea, because now I go to work and I'm just basically unconscious. Like,
do you have your tea in powder or in bags?
Powder.
Oh, I have mine
it's because
in bags.
I get instant milk tea.
Oh, okay. Oh, that actually sounds.
It's really questionable. Really.
Oh, really? Does it taste, I mean, like, alright?
It tastes fine. I think the concept is questionable.
Oh, alright.
I used to just, have tea bags and then drink that, but who can be bothered to do that?
Yeah.
The milk tea experience is exciting.
I'm not a big fan of milk tea. I prefer green tea with strawberry.
Whoa.
Yeah.
What?
Yep. I don't put a strawberry in the tea. I mean, just the flavor. That's it.
Like, they make it like that?
Yeah, they make it like that. It comes like in a bag. It's actually pretty good.
Do you have sugar or something?
Yes, I do. Yeah, I can't drink it without sugar.
Okay, then that's fine.
Okay, so yeah, back to the each shroud. Let's do this thing. So this has been a productive day. We learned how to dye stuff.
Dye. Forgot it. God, I missed the term.
We talked about
something else.
Final Fantasy.
Yep. We discovered some things. We secretly found out some things about Final
Fantasy. Yep. We discovered that I am an idiot.
Yep. And
actually, that's not a surprise. Yep. Pharos. Is a really cool place.
In Persona 3.
Yep.
It's the name of Pharos, yep.
Alright, so... Okay, they're like right there in the middle.
The something of Giru Vigan is the G Crystal Mines place.
Oh, god damn.
The Okuria, which is the name of the gods in Final Fantasy XII.
Well, where are you off to? Oh.
The Bramble Patch.
Yeah, right. Yeah, I was going a different way.
Okay. We could race.
Sorry, I'm already following you.
Hey, wild boars. So, snap them, right?
Die, yeah.
Now I have zero game audio because I'm not listening to the earbuds because it's too painful.
Unacceptable.
And I did not unplug the earbuds from the PC, so just zero sound now.
Oh jeez, you really? Seriously, you need to consider getting a microphone.
Never.
Oh god. Then you can wear your expensive headset and hear all the music.
Just wondering, how much damage does like your stone or whatever do?
Not much, like 40 something.
That's a lot. I do like 40 on a good hit.
Oh yeah. Well, yeah. Actually, wait, there's a combat log.
This is why I had to ask.
Oh, no. Let's see. Wait, no, it's tell me your damage. No, I want to see my damage.
You damaged, like, 20. 48, ooh, luck.
Uh-oh, where you at?
23, 37,
23,
14,
52,
15.
Okay, stone!
That's...
Crap. Damn it, I didn't see that. Yeah, I'm doing like 51 damage.
What? Fair.
47.
That's more than me. I did 46 there. That was a really good hit though.
49.
38.
Well, I'm a magic user. I mean, I ignore stuff like defense.
Healer, and they have magic defense, probably.
I don't think a bat will have magic defense. We need boars. That one is dead.
Oh, I was wondering about that. How about this bat?
That bat appears to be alive and well.
Oh, God.
Man, you're really tired over there, aren't you?
Man, I was so...
Wanna go Betty Boy?
After these two quests, maybe. Let's think about it after these two quests.
Alright, up to you.
closing in at the very least.
Oh crap, well, don't the bats. Fuck. Okay, you know what? Die bat. Oh, Magitek!
Cast Nama good.
Yeah, yeah, thanks for leaving me. Bye. Bye, Lewis. Thanks for caring.
Sounded like you were taking care of it. You said, I'm gonna kill you, bat. And to me that says, I'm gonna kill you without Lewis.
Oh, crap.
That's what happens when you pick fights from random bats that we don't need.
Well, it was an accident.
Okay, don't worry. Now I'm fighting two boars at once.
Oh, jeez. Oh, where are you going?
In circles. Also, could you plus cast protect this?
Yes, yes, I'm working on it.
Please. God, I'm dying. Okay. 35 damage.
Your spirit bond with the acolyte skirt is complete.
What?
Yeah, I just said that.
So now
it says your spirit bond with the pair of plundered duckbills is complete.
What does this mean?
I guess it means that it's bound to me now or something.
I swear it was probably bound to you the second you put it on.
Maybe? I have no idea anymore. Jeez. I don't...
Just steal this boar from this dude.
Oh, yeah. Hello, sir!
Yeah, I feel like a bad person now.
It's fine. Okay, one more. What's that over there? Jesus Christ. It's like a raptor thing.
Yeah, it's on a two.
Whoa. Okay, yeah, I don't see any more boars. Yeah, okay. Back here. Black bat, no thanks. Yeah, see, that guy is level, like, what? What level is that guy? He has a level 20 chocobo.
Chocobo?
Yeah, he's level 20 and he has a chocobo. How come we don't have a chocobo yet?
Chocobo, because he's doing the story quests.
Well, we're doing the story quests.
Not
it's like, how many more do we have to do? It's like, we've been doing like
20 story quests.
We've been doing a dungeon after dungeon and there's still no chocobo in sight. When do I get my chocobo game? It's like, even the next quest is probably a dungeon. It's like, I want my chocobo.
For dinner.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what
they're
looking
for. At first, someone said that, oh, you can get a chocobo at level 15. Oh, well, too bad. Actually, you get it at freaking level 20. Well, on level 20, I don't see any chocobo in sight.
From my perspective, it's just, you're lying to me.
Yeah. Seriously. We better get a chocobo soon.
Now I'm just sad that we can't fly in this game.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think they're ever gonna do that. Like, I don't think this game was built for flying. I mean, WoW wasn't at first either, but...
They can nuke this place. Wait, they did already. Oh, man. This is the cataclysm of...
Oh, yeah. This is the cataclysm. Yeah,
and
so...
Fly.
Yeah. WoW's excuse was, oh, there's a cataclysm. Well, you know what? Land has changed. Well, now flying is...
Same excuse. They're like, so, a dragon burst out of some sort of rock,
yes,
and then scorched the earth.
Pretty much.
Wow.
And the same thing happened here. Some sort of ancient dragon came out from the moon, burned the land, and there you go.
Yep.
But you still can't fly.
Can you?
Okay, I'll do it and talk to me. Oh, that's it. Okay. Oh, is someone else? Talk to someone else in there? Oh, no. Okay. It's this guy. Hello, sir.
Whoa. Oh,
option. Oh,
I'm pushing
it. Yeah. Yes, give me that ether. Oh, another quest. What do you want now? Stand guard at the Twin Adder standards. What?
I don't know.
What the fuck is that? Whoa, Sylphlands. What the hell? Do you see that, like, purple, like, lightning bolt to the right?
What are you talking
about? It's like a purple square, and it has, like, a lightning bolt in it. The Sylphlands. Like, look on your map and look to the right. It's next to Lark's Call.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Yeah, what is that? Sylphlands. What is that?
It's a
raid or something?
Dungeon? I don't know.
It might be a raid. Or like a special dungeon, maybe? Oh!
We could go and be murdered.
We could. I mean, I wouldn't mind. I love exploring.
Love murder.
I know. I love death. I welcome it. Okay. Echo drops. Cure silence. I don't think I need that. Does a Suna cure silence?
Should cure everything. Nothing. But you cannot cast a Suna if you're silenced.
Yeah, I can't. Can I? Well, too late. I took the friggin' money bag.
That's cool.
It's fine. If I end up needing echo drops, I'll just buy them from a vendor or something. I mean, so far, I haven't really been affected by, like, many status effects.
What is stand in sentry? We need to do that.
We need to go, like, to the west over here. Yeah, right here.
But there's, like, three locations. One's north, one's west, and one's somewhere.
Yeah, there's one next to the hedge tree down south. Then the third one is... The fourth one. The third one, I have no idea where it is. Oh, it's like right up here.
I know. I think we should do that one first.
Okay, yeah, let's go do that then.
Down.
Yes, good idea. Oh, we can't go through here? Okay, nope.
Nope.
Alright.
Now, down.
Yes.
Whoa.
Death, I welcome you! Arrow. That did no damage. Well, what the hell is this? Like a big stump.
Yeah, this wasn't quite the tree.
Oh, there it is. A twin adder standard. So it really is. It is a standard. It's like a friggin'. Okay. Yeah, alright, yeah.
It's not an abstract concept.
Yeah. I'm like, standard?
I sure am standing watch for 20 seconds. Oh boy.
Hostile presence.
It's cool. We got this.
Say, I wasn't really paying attention to the quest text there, but apparently they have like a hog problem or something.
Anything could be happening in this game.
Yeah.
If only it was riveting like Phantasy Star Online 2 with
God damn, with
six Dark Falses. Man, what a twist! Spoilers!
What? Six Dark Falses? What? When did this happen?
After you beat one? No, wait.
What are you talking
about?
Once
you beat Matterport 8 and beat Dark Falls, and then he's like, then you see the female Dark Falls, and you're like, whoa, pretty lady.
Yeah, I know about that, but...
Yeah. And then there's two others, and then there's the third one.
Wait, what? Persona.
And maybe there's one. Dude,
I have no idea what you're talking about.
It's cool. I was interested.
One day I'll know.
Oh man. And they're adding another 12 person quest, so probably another Dark Falls battle in December.
Ooh, I would want to see that.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, so down here.
I can't close my map anymore.
A square.
Nope, the game is definitely just freaking out. Okay, there we go. Did it.
Alright. Well, I mean, if they are gonna add, like, a new, like, Dark Falls battle, then sure, I'll give it a shot.
Yeah.
I don't know, I just can't find the motivation to level in that game right now.
Don't level, just earn money.
Oh, jeez. But I really don't need money, I mean, I have everything I want.
You can go find, like, new players and train them.
I mean, all the friggin' launchers and machine guns, all are pretty much the same thing.
Sometimes the numbers get bigger.
Well, yeah, sure, the numbers get bigger, but they are all the same thing. Like, it's not like for friggin' Force, where it's like all they have like all these really cool, different looking staffs.
Whereas, but the weapons are so lame as far as this.
Well, yeah, I mean, yeah, I guess the weapons aren't too great, but they look great.
The numbers sure get bigger.
Well, yeah, I don't know. I think Force got the better end of the deal with the friggin' looks departments with when it comes to weapons. Oh shit! What are we doing in here?
Not the right thing.
Yeah, no. Well, I'm my ranger. I don't know. I can never find a good looking like weapon, like launcher or gun or anything.
Oh crap. There's one super cool looking launcher or rifle or something that has like wings that is like a promotional item.
Don't you? Yeah. I'm gonna get that.
I saw it in person, and it like blew my mind. I was like, "What? I want to use a gun just for that."
Jeez, and they're all the same stat wise too, pretty much. I mean, the launcher.
What stats?
The launcher I have now is basically. I mean, I have it up to level I think 9.
Whatever, 10 or nothing.
Yeah, well, I'm pretty sure it's at 9.
Not exist to me.
Jeez, well, my gun is at 10, so there's that.
Yeah, good.
But my launcher is either, I think my launcher is at 10. I'm pretty sure it's not, not 10, at 9. I'm pretty sure it's not at 10. But
is
yeah, it's like.
Launcher?
Yes, it is, yeah.
Okay.
And it's pretty much, it's old, sure, but it's just as good as anything that they added. Since then.
It's just yesterday I found out that I could be buying rods that have over 150 more T-Attack than I have
now. Oh, jeez. Alright, so.
That's
we... Right, Lewis, we have a quest to do. Are we gonna hold off or are we gonna do it?
What is it?
Well, the story quest.
Oh, we're holding
Which
off. Definitely.
Might be a dungeon. Alright, yeah.
A dungeon. Okay.
Like I kind of remember the Copper Bell Mines. We passed it in beta.
Yeah, I remember that too.
And it probably is a dungeon. I think it had that like blue icon.
Yeah, I think so too. And we're already in a, whatever we call these safe zones.
Oh, we are?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
I am.
Alright. Oh yeah, I was just about to teleport back to Gradania, but I guess we can just like
what do we call
go to sleep
zones?
Here in front of this thing, and just bask in the light of this thing. I wonder if it's warm.
I really wish clicking the light stick would make me sit and not pull out my weapon.
Oh yeah. This needs to go into first person.
Left
one just changes my stance. Wah!
So let me just quickly emote. I'm gonna lie down or something. Sit.
See.
It's the best I've got.
Emotes. Is there like a sleep option or something? Smirk. Pose. Whoa, Jesus.
Whoa.
Wow, okay.
What? Sounds drunk.
Stretch? Yeah! Yeah, there we go.
Nap time.
Examine self? Whoa.
What?
Where's the friggin' sleep option? Is there like. Okay, you know what? I guess there's only sit.
That's like sleeping. Is stand in here anymore?
Stand?
Yeah, it's so that you can get out of sit naturally.
I don't think so.
It used to be.
There we go.
Put it on the developer's block. Okay, it's sit. There we go.
Okay, yeah, well, alright. That's it for today, then.
Yep.